intense, focused, and ready to strike here tonight.
Yeah, and every single win is so important here in the WWE. You can bet that Randy Orton has his sights on a victory.
And the TLC match is underway. There have been numerous TLC matches in WWE history. The first came over and Seth Rollins delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch. Nice reversal by Orton.
Yeah, that's because he saw that one coming a mile away.
Now taking this match outside. There are no countouts. Seth Rollins finds a way out.
You know, I don't know if there's a book large enough to contain a list of all of Seth Rollins' unbelievable moves. You're talking about his somersault plancha, diving high knee from the top rope, standing shooting star press, a blockbuster. Rollins can do anything he wants to an opponent.
On that table, not where you want to be. And he's heading back in. Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match.
Seth Rollins, it's just so...
Oh, there we go, another neck breaker. Did you hear how his leg connected? And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. You know, Cole, we could go on and on listing all of Seth Rollins' astonishing moves. And let's remember, Rollins tags opponent with an enziguri. What a counter that was. Look at this. This could be it. Lights out. He's got hold of that leg.
Are so dangerous.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Oh. Here, oh my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for. Hey now.
Rollins gets steamrolled.
Yeah, when Rollins finally realizes where he is, he's going to be one upset customer.
Getting out of that one. Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent.
A quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Reversal there by Randy Orton. Randy Orton.
Oh, come on, don't do it. Rollins, holy stop.
Oh, did you hear the impact?
Randy Orton is taking advantage of every opportunity here, and he knows he has the upper hand. You can feel it.
Oh, and Randy takes a hard shot.
Great reversal.
Thank you. He gets out of trouble there. Oh, right into the ladder. Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one. Great move. It looks like he's setting the ladder up in the corner.
Collar and elbow tie-up.
Looks like we're going back inside. And there's the reversal. And there goes Rollins. Oh, man. Rollins was dropped like a sack of potatoes. Seth Rollins going in. Oh my gosh! The steps were right there! His momentum. Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent. Orton's in trouble. Ooh. Orton is so cunning, so vicious. When he counters, he knows exactly how to follow them up with one of the most devastating of moves. And down he goes. Okay, the question on my mind is, how do you beat a man like Randy Orton? I mean, he is such a veteran of the sport. Simply trying to convince yourself this would be an easy match is not even close to enough. All I'm saying is, his opponent needs a plan. Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly. Rollins feeling the lockup. I think when you look at Randy Orton, being that he is a veteran in the ring, doesn't mean he is without weaknesses. The problem is, once they're exposed, they rarely resurface. But first things first, you have to find the weakness.
So you're right. The Apex Predator has the ability to learn from his mistakes and ensure that any...
Watch it! Oh, stop at the last second. Oh, no! Oh, my gosh! I thought he was going to get leveled there. No, not again!
Seth Rollins looked like he has taken a toll physically.
This arena as a weapon. Randy Orton is getting ready here. That's it. He's done.
Seth Rollins. Seth Rollins finds a way out.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time. Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
Seth Rollins on the offensive. He's got a nasty-looking object in his hands. Alan, did you hear the impact? Oh, my gosh. This is the last position you want to be in.
Constructing a diabolical setup with that ladder.
The Viper slithers out of the way.
Uh-huh. Slithers. I see what you did there, Cole. Very clever.
And that knocked him into the middle of the next century.
Gets out of trouble, and quickly.
He was one step ahead on that one.
And he gets back in.
Reversal. What's this?
Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
What do we got here? Oh, going to the top, high risk. And incoming.
Here we go.
Randy Orton with some strong moves currently.
And here comes Randy Orton.
He saw that one coming. Whoa, whoa! Look out!
He seems dazed. He's confused.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Isn't liking this. You don't want to do this.
Slithers out of the way.
Uh-huh. Slithers. I see what you did there, Cole. Very clever.
Wow. If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
And he's toast.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Oh, that did it.
Oh.
Bam! ring. Ladder. And he gets back in the ring. Moving on pure instinct now. These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight. Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. And quickly. To the side of that one. Did you see that? That laid him out. Oh, not again. Climbing, you guys, you see me? And there he goes from the top of the ladder. Tremendous damage. Now trying to make the climb again, slowly, but with everything he's been through, as quickly as he can. Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand? Oh, no. Rick Sands hits it. Yeah, what a move! This isn't good, King.
No, not at all. Entertainment, check out what happened during this match.
To the athletes of the WWE. Having superstars of this caliber put on a performance like they did in this ladder match.